What's up, Laker fans? Today we're going to get into a very brief part 4 of my series on the new Laker offense. I'm going to take a look at a play called Loop, which the Lakers have been running in regular action as well as sideline out of bounds and end of game situations. The first option on Loop starts with the ball, so that's Russell here. Then most of the time, the Lakers are going to set a down screen to free up the guy who's going to deliver the pass. Russell delivers the ball to Ingram, and then the idea is to give him 3 screens in succession to get him an open shot on the opposite wing. Even though they didn't make contact on 2 of the 3 screens, Russell gets a good open shot. Here you see Randall directing Deng to the right spot. The guy who's using the screens doesn't have to pop out for the 3 every time either. He can curl around the screen if he feels his defender trailing him. The second option on Loop involves another shooter coming out the other side. That's why the second screener is usually a good shooter. Here we have Calderon setting that second screen and watches 2 defenders go after Clarkson. Calderon pops out on the other side and the Kings are forced to switch Tolliver on. He looks to get the post mismatch for Nance, but that's fronted, so he looks for high-low with E, although E takes the shot. Just like any other play, you have to have counters. Here's Golden State running in for Steph. Russell is cutting off his path, so watch what Steph does. He fakes like he's going to reject the screen and go back to where he came from, and that's enough to lose Russell. The only Laker that I've seen run a counter like this was Huertas on this play. Once the young guards figure this out, they're going to be very difficult to defend. The Lakers ran a couple of variations of Loop in the last game against Phoenix. Here you've got Nick Young in the post, and then Lou Williams is going to hook around him while Randall goes to set that last screen on the end. Now Young is going to twist around and use those 3 screens, although Randall seeks out the help defender. When they were down by 2 with 27 seconds left, they ran this variation. They fake like they're going to run Loop for Clarkson, with Young being the first screener. But this is a decoy, and Young leaves that first screening spot to use the other 2 screens himself. But neither Zubats nor Randall make contact on their screens, so Young isn't really open. Alright, short but sweet on this one, but hopefully you'll be able to recognize Loop next time you see it in a game. If you have any questions or comments, hit me up at Laker Fillmore.